Whoa.
These must be the bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder where they are keeping this sword of Da.
You will pay, corpse! Da!
I should be cautious around here.
Shit! Too close.
Hey, wait! Set, thank you! Ha! I'll pin him!
We met you.
Going to kill you for that.
Thank you, dearest goddesses. I will use this to keep the faith. Whoa.
Stay behind me, Neb. Buy me some time. I must push on.
Shit.
Buy me some time. I must push on.
Oh, shit. Shit. Whoa.
I'll get the fire going.
What? Go slow. There you are. Eat this, you shit.
Shit. Have to repair that.
You're already dead.
You should not be here. Hey, what
got you?
Lighting the blazier!
I can hit him!
Too slow! There you are!
Hey, weapons ready. All right.
Hey.
Damn it, where?
Whoa.
Greetings, friend. Fair enough. Deal. Yes, all right. Deal. Yes, all right. Thank you. See you later. How can I help you? Bye for now.
Bedeluk ani kayet.
Memphis. It is beautiful, but it stinks of the battlefield.
You get the feeling we're not alone.
Now, you idiots!
Get out of my way!
Hanachiru!
Not a deal!
Nishkeni? Se Jeriet?
Oh! Silence.
my escape!
Whoa.
Protect the nest first! Shield me! We cannot fail our mission! Grabbing for worms.
Move out of the road!
You'll be ready.
Emer, when?
Hey, what? Shit!
You cannot die! Ah,
Athene!
Whoa.
By the gods! This beast will be my death!
Neferu.
Whoa. Yeah. Try to cut him off! gods save me from bandits and blasted camels! Oh.
Oh, well, that was extraordinary. Well done. Who sent you? Was it Kition or Heraclides? They thought I couldn't handle myself out here, but we've shown them, haven't we?
Have we? What are you doing out here?
Are you joking, Neb? We are searching for the lost vault of the great Sneferu, the founder of the Golden Age of the Old Kingdom.
And how are we doing?
Stop!
This plain-looking artifact must have some hidden value if it was stored among such treasures. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Be careful now.
Hey! Hey, what?
Hey! Eat!
This must be the artifact the bandits stole from Merkus. Strange thing. Time to find Merkus and see what these three artifacts add up to.
Walk with me.
Yeah. Get back.
Shield me. We cannot fail our men.
Target in range.
Whoa.
I have retrieved the other two artifacts.
Ah, this confirms my theory. By Ra, that's it. The artifacts form a diagram, but a part is missing. There's no way to connect them. But there's a passage in the Egyptiaca that says the path is clear atop the shining tip. And the inscriptions on this artifact must mean the pyramidion on top of Sneferu's tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I'm sure the key to the mystery is up there. Why don't you just run up and take a look?
What are we looking for at the end of this?
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Hey, I am no grave robber.
No, no, no. Of course not. I promise you, this will not disturb anyone's rest in the Field of Reeds.
I will climb up and see what I can find.
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Top of the tomb of Sneferu. There are strange slots here. Maybe if I... These three artifacts fit perfectly into the slots of the capstone. It is a diagram. From here at the Shining Pyramid, it seems to indicate those ruins out east. That's where we will find the vault.
And don't keep me in suspense. Did you find anything?
Quite the view. The markers fit into place upon the capstone and create a complete diagram.
You are remarkable. And does it explain the riddle in the histories about where to find the vault?
I suspect it meant something to the east of us. I could make out what looks like a ruined temple now.
Follow me. I'll get us there.
Do not rush into trouble again.
With you at my side? Never!
How did you cross paths with the bandits earlier?
I enlisted their help to find the missing artifacts.
What? You mean you hired them?
Well, their leader, Belosh, claimed he knew the desert better than anyone. I didn't think they would turn on me. I didn't know they were those kinds of bandits.
There are no other kinds of bandits. They all pillage and kill for coin.
Yes, they seemed rather intent on both, having stolen one artifact from me and then trying to kill me for the other.
You are a hazard to yourself.
I've been told that before.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Here we are. The entrance will be hidden, of course.
The ground seems soft here. Let's see what is beneath the sand.
By Ra, I wonder what we'll find. One last deadly obstacle.
I told you there was nothing to worry about. Come along. This way. You first. We are the first to set foot here in more than 2,000 years. The treasures that must be here. I hope we aren't angering Wadjet. Nothing to worry about. You did exactly as I would have told you, if you hadn't acted so quickly. Time to waste.
A perfectly preserved pyramidion. A relic of the gods. And the origin of all good things. The first rays of Ra would fall upon it. And this room has been perfectly preserved.
Untouched since Sneferu's reign.
Is this it? It is mostly filled with old scrolls. Not much gold.
Such treasure. Look at all this history. Kition and Heraclides will be in awe. I'll be famous. We'll be famous.
Glad I could help.
Once I've catalogued what we've discovered, I'll cart it back to the Library of Alexandria, so it can be studied and preserved for the ages. Now we can finally remember how Imhotep and Sneferu built the pyramids.
Whoa. Someone has been here recently. It's blocked. There must be some way through. The tracks here are fresh. There must be another way inside the tomb. Bent tomb of Sneferu. Someone has been here recently. Something must be behind here. should be clear now. This room. This is where my quest began. My life was undone here. Yet now there's a shrine, a memorial where none should be. Could this be for Rutjek? None could care for that snake that began this twisted quest, could they? Rutjek's arrow. I marked his name off my list with this. Now it sits on the ground, forgotten. Rutjek's arrow. I marked his name off my list with this. Someone has sealed this room. The smell of the blood. A mummified heron. For or resurrection. No. Whoever did this must have known of Rudjek's place in the Order. Rudjek does not deserve a tomb, but this is an insult. This tomb was made for a pharaoh. Whoever did this has defiled this place. Rudjek's mask. I barely remember what happened after I stabbed him. This room has told me all I need to know. This place was a beginning for me, and an end for Rudjek. The arrow marked both of those things. After I stabbed that bastard, things went dark. When I came back to myself, Rudjek was dead. Rudjek's body should have been left to rot. He has been laid to rest with respect by someone who wanted him to enter the Duat prepared. Whoever buried him also left this heron mummy to honor Rudjek with his god's damned namesake in the afterlife. They then returned here to pay respect to Rudjek, if these candles are any indication. No matter what, I know Rudjek's heart was found lacking. That bastard suffers in the afterlife, no matter what was done here. I will be judged one day, but I do not regret my actions. The feather will always be lighter than my heart. Thank you.